Oh, hey, what's up? Hello. The orc fur just came through that door. Right there, that one. This one? Hey, I can't. Hey.
What do you need?
Open it.
I don't think so.
Fine, dude. That's what I get for trying to show someone the door, right? What are you guys doing in here, man? Oh, fuck. That was a shout. I didn't mean to do that. Why is that a shout? Oh, yeah, because I was trying to get that shit in the last episode. All right. Are you talking right now? I don't want to hear you. Ooh, look at all this. Honestly, I don't know why I've been picking up potions and shit. Acting like I actually use them. All right. Shrine of Ariel. Let's do it. Blessing of Ariel. All right, let's see what that does. Oh, wrong one. Blessings of Ariel. You are 10% more effective with missile weapons. What? What does that even mean? Yeah, that's a good.
What do you need?
That's a good price right there. Get that.
Got it.
A little bit quicker. A little bit quicker. Oh.
Who's there? Shit.
Frozen Charus. Frozen Charus. Right. Can I just like? No, I cannot. All right. Well, let's go ahead. Let's move on here. Man, bye, man. I just want to touch you guys. I just want to touch you guys. See what's going on with you. Like, can I read that? I'll take it, even though I can't use it. I should have just sold it, honestly. We have like 10k, 3k. Oh, that's actually not a lot at all. Alright, what are we doing? Should I explore? A whole lot of scrolls. A whole lot of scrolls. There were some cash. I don't see a reason not to get them. Yeah, I'll take that. It's not like these guys are fucking tough to fight or anything. What's over here? Ooh, is a chest? Arrows. I've really been wanting to play like a character that rocks illusion and conjuration spells. Just a character that fucks with people. I don't know if any of you guys seen my Bioshock streams, but that was like in that whole playthrough, I just kind of fucked with people and it worked really well. What am I doing here? I'm just trying to find the way out. I don't even remember. Honestly, it's been a while. That's how it is between each Orcrit episode. It's like a good long break between like one to three episodes. Ariel's chapter. Ariel. They are always human cattle in Castle Vulcan. Human cattle. It's like those people that are on the table and they're just like chilling the top of them. Do we drop down? I'ma guess yes. All these frozen people. Who froze all of them? Uh-oh, what's going on here? Oh, hey, look who it is. Hey, man. How you doing? I added in like one or two mods. Three mods, actually. And we'll hopefully be able to see them later. These ones with blood on their face? Definitely coming alive.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Ariel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted.
Move!
Brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
No, he's talking about Tanback.
Which, I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
So bright. Oh, no, frozen Charis! Charis? Charis? Charus? Charus demon. These guys are whack. I thought it was gonna be the other ones coming alive. Like they're whack, but they hurt. Oh my god. Don't touch him ever again. Get away from me. Uh oh. Alright, we may have to heal up here. Is there a resist poison? Don't think there is. Let's go ahead. Let's use minor healing. Back, foul demon. Okay, they're actually pretty tough in like big ass groups. Come over here. I didn't mean to do the sprinting attack. Dude got like a wave of enemies fighting us. Come back here. Run. Can we knock those ones down? Can we fuck up the ones that aren't knocked down? Dude, it's very, very bright in here. It's really bothering me. Who's left? What are you talking about?
Watch out! He's falling down the ceiling!
Bitch, you're the one that said watch out, you stood there. Oh, fuck! He's pulling down the whole ceiling. I thought he just pulled down that little piece. Oh, what is that? Game no quick save while I'm fighting. Doesn't make it easy. What am I supposed to be doing here? To be hiding over here. I'm gonna hide over here. You guys fight. Go ahead. Go ahead. Yeah, I'll help. Oh, I missed. I did it. Is he gonna fight us now? Oh, fuck. What the hell? What makes him so ancient? Uh-oh. Fuck it, dude. We're gonna not, well, hold up. What shouts do we have? Yeah, let me summon fucking Duravir. Opponent's armor and life force are weakened. We can do that. No, I think we need a higher. Fuck it, let's just do Mark the Dead. Fee, bitch, fee. Don't hit me. Is he dead? Oh my god. My health is taking a good beating in this. Fucking true shot. Drink some skooma, dude. Skooma's always good to drink, dude. It's got that nice fucking grape flavor to it. Get out of here. There's one more still alive. What are you doing? Handback's already down. What are you doing? I was trying to heal. Yeah, surrender and give us the bow. What the fuck is going on right now? What the hell?
You alright? Come on, we can do this. I know we can. He's up there on the balcony. Come on.
Bitch, you should throw a sword at him or something. Was she wearing her hood a second ago? I swear she wasn't. Alright, let's quick save here. Man, we're here to beat your ass. Can you just, like, accept it? Oh my, it's bright. Hold up.
Enough, Berser. Give us the bow.
Yeah, bitch.
How dare you? I was the arch curate of Ariel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools.
Yeah, okay.
Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
A dyke.
You're a vampire? But Ariel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Ariel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
Oh, look where we are.
You want to take revenge?
So we got attacked by the dragons, right? I'm surprised they won't let me jump off of you. I mean, yeah, lore. This fucking hot in my room. Hey, Tamback, are you a vampire too? Good, dude, you're shaking
the
lot.
Of a vampire. Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that
monster? His mouth doesn't even move when he does it.
Of a pure
he's a big ass motherfucker, honestly. I don't look at this guy too often.
All this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well,
what's going on here?
You. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
Oh.
Where'd you come
your destruction?
What just happened? Kind's peace. Bitch, be kind. Let me just do power attacks and that's how we win. Oh, there you go. Headbutt. That's why I use two-handed weapons, so I can grab people's necks. Bye. Ancient Falmer gear. Falmer. Take it all. Take it all. Say bye-bye. Bye. I wonder how far his body would go until it vent. It went all the way to the bottom. Can I jump? Alright, we're gonna ignore that happened. I opened the window. Sorry if there's any... What the fuck are you doing here?
Sir, the deed has been
done. If there's any noises in the background.
The restoration of this way shrine.
Nice. The betrayed weren't to blame. He was a vampire. He controlled them.
I see. That would have spread.
My blinds are moving. Shut up, blinds. Give me the bow.
If you wish to learn more about the bow or obtain sun-hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask. Please take the bow.
Wait, let me get the bow first. Wow. Dude, it has a scope on it and everything. What the hell? Hell yeah, I'm about to use this bow. Get rid of that shit. No, let's drop that shit. We on to better things now. Oh shit.
Farewell, friend. May the light of
can I get the sunlight arrows?
I can help you with. Please ask.
What can you tell
the
me?
The bow was said to be carried by Auriel himself into its craftsmanship has no equal anywhere within Tamriel.
And what can it
the
do?
The bow draws its power from Aetherius itself, channeling it through the sun. Therefore, when an arrow is loosed from the bow, it produces a magical effect very similar.
Sounds powerful.
That's with sun-hallowed arrows, you would be able to produce a much...
Okay.
The sunbursts would certainly hurt anything. Well, using an arrow with the bow that's been dipped in blood may cause it to function differently. That's, of course, if you're foolish enough to try it.
Can I just get the arrows?
I can actually... If you were to bring me some good quality elven
arrows... I got arrows, you.
Absolutely. I can only do 20 at a time. So if you want... Absolutely. I can only... I'm afraid I'll need elven arrows if you want me to...
Do I not have any more? Maybe I don't have any more.
And it seems alright, all
this is going to suffer the same fate I can provide, just ask. That it's the, least the other dude, I don't even remember his name, and almost me suffered. There it goes. Alright, how do I get home? The cave, right? I don't remember. Alright, let's go talk to Iron. Iron, whatever, Isbane, whatever. I know it's Isran, guys. I'm joking. Hey, Elvin, Ivan.
You have Auriel's bow.
You mean this?
I've heard it described in tales.
But move out. I'm sorry. Bee. I'm allergic to bees. Who's talking? Yes.
You have.
I need your help.
Indeed. The day hasn't been won while Harkon still walks Tamriel. But what of Serana? Can she be trusted to lift a blade against her own kind?
Yes.
Her own. I suppose that's as much as I can hope for. Let me address the guard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round.
Yeah, come on, everyone.
Come on, then. We haven't got all day.
Come on. You blind bitch. Is that a part of her hair, or does she have, like, rope? Yeah, that's part of her hair. I mean, it kind of looks like that. She uses a rope on her hair right there. Okay, fine. Hey, where are you going? He said, get...
Too long. We've allowed these vampires to poison and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Auriel's bow. The gods
themselves. What am I using a crossbow? Totally forgot to use it.
The time has come to put an end to Harkon and his unholy prophecy.
What about that guy? Hey! We're gathering around. So you are ungrateful. What the hammer?
This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawn Guard.
Kill the abomination!
This is it.
Oh, chill out.
The prophecy is no more.
It's time we take the fight to
yes,
the door.
Yes, finally.
Gather
let's do
things
it.
Things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Volgahar.
I'm not talking to you.
Watch your back.
Let's do it. This is gonna be fun right here. This is gonna be fun, I can tell. I wonder where all these gargoyles came from. Oh, dude, you look cool as shit. Dude, he looks so cool. There's a dog barking outside. Hopefully the volume of the game will override it. Alright, let's go, everybody. I guess they do follow me. Come on, gargoyle motherfuckers. I know you guys are gargoyles. Don't just add decorations to bridges all of a sudden. What the hell, who does that? I know you're not a gargoyle. Well, you are a gargoyle, but you're not a living gargoyle. Don't give me vampirism. Stop! Go kill him, everybody. Yeah, that's right. You got yourself a gargoyle, a nice one. Hold up. Hold up, hold up. Where is it? There it is. Wind it up. These guys are just walking on the bridge, just popping these motherfuckers. Who am I shooting at? No, I didn't mean to shoot you. Honestly, I have no idea what's going on. Is that guy not on our side? Oh, I hit that boy with that light. Nice one, everybody. Do they have anything on them? Some vampire shit. That's about it, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, let's go. Come on, everybody. We need everybody. Alright, fine. We'll do it ourselves. I think I'm going to use the special arrows on this guy. It's good I've been using bows, kind of. Low-key using bows. I know Orkford, his father primarily, well, pretty much his father only used two-hand weapons. But Orkford, you know, he's got a little extra in there. I honestly don't know who's who. Is this who we're killing? These ones? You can knock them down so it makes it easier for me to shoot them. Move out of the way! I'm trying to inflict the holy light into these motherfuckers. Oh my god. Where's my... This isn't going as well as I thought it'd go. To be honest. Hey, there he is. Get in there, armored troll. If you have a blood mouth. Ooh, don't hit him. He's on our side. Ow, what the fuck? Stop. He's shooting fireballs at me. Let's resist fire. Get a bunch of resist fire. And then I just need some like healing. There we go. Boom! Come on, Vingalmo. Come on, Garen Marathi. Some dumb name. Glad I didn't join your guys' team. All got some whack names. I'll loot everyone later. I don't really think there's much to be. That was a blister word. I don't care about that shit. Y'all got any food to eat? Potion of blood? What the fuck?
Who's there?
Stealing all your potions of blood. Hope you guys don't mind. Who's he at? Who's he? What's going on here? What are you guys? He's making weird noises. Alright. The other way! Is this what we're killing? Oh, well, he died before I can really do anything. And let's seal the arrow. There we go. They're all dead. Look, they got this nice vampire armor. They even got different colors. Bonehawk amulet. I don't know what the fuck that is, but I'm about to see. We about to see. Literally, he's just an amulet. Nice, you're about... What the fuck? Wasn't that our dog? Whatever. Not even gonna... No, I don't want to sleep in the fucking coffin. I want to go murder this man. Come on, armored troll, you're with us. Let's go, dude. Come on, Ivan. I'm ready to shoot the hell out of this guy with some arrows. Oh, fuck.
I see you still favor keeping a pet.
Shit, you got loot?
You know why.
Yeah, you know why we're here.
course I do. You disappoint me, sir.
I'm saving.
You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it
away. Is that Moloch boy?
For this pathetic being.
Talking shit?
Provided for me?
My father lived a legacy. I don't want to hear this.
You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mind.
Wait a minute. No, we're good.
Does influence how alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you.
Yes.
It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me.
You're welcome.
I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart.
Hatred born of your neglect.
A small price to pay.
I said pay that child to
our kind. Yes, yes.
I don't have any options
here. The noble vampire hunter.
And bitches call me Buffy.
You've slain me. Is Valerica next? Is Serana?
What? She's too important to me. I'm only here to kill you.
I see. Interesting that you can set aside your morals when it suits you.
Enough of this.
Yes, quite. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me.
Why would I?
Very well, then. You leave me no choice.
Gotta get the first hit. All right, time out. This bow wasn't the greatest idea, honestly. What is that noise? Stop it. Alright, let's do it. Come here. Where you going? Oh, that's a good hit. Oh, hey. Time out. Let's also... Can I get a... What is it? Mark for death? Hello? It wouldn't let me... It's not letting me shout. What is he doing? Wait, he's life stealing. Cheater! What is this? You guys got it. Get in now or we can't get what? You want me to shoot him with the bow? Fuck off! Hey man, I missed. You gonna turn me into a vampire? Shit, stop moving! I gotta use this bow. You know how hard I hit with melee weapons? I'm using a bow. Stop that. Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage. Need some more healing. Boy, I got plentiful healing. Get out of here. I just wanna fight the fucking dude, alright? You over here talking that mumbo jumbo again? Oh, you're so lucky. No, you're not. You ain't even lucky. Where'd he go? Here, Serana, I'll help. You're seeming to have trouble fighting fucking gargoyles. I'll help out. There's loud-ass cars, dude. Like, this is why I never open my window. It's like loud-ass shit that constantly happens. You doing that shit again, dude? Stop. You're not allowed to do that. Doing that shit where he flies around. Get out of here. I'm tired of you fucking skeletons. Look, you're gonna put up. Like, what is this? Stop it. No one's hurting me more than these skeletons. My pride. Alright. Let's just do that. Ooh, I come up behind you. Finishing you with a bow, my boy. Stop! What is that move he's doing on me? Oh my god, I haven't hit him with a single arrow. There we go. This one's for the money. This one's for the money, boy. Money. Money. I was just making sure he was dead. We did it. He actually wasn't that tough at all. Oh shit, and I level up from it. I bet these skeletons are gonna have more gold on him than he does. Bet. Bet you guys my virginity. Alright. Harkins. Oh, hey, Tanback, where are you? You're never here. No, actually, I guess all the items he has on him probably is worth more gold. That's pretty good. If wielded by a vampire, Serrano, you want your fucking dad's sword? That wouldn't be awkward. Vampires. More vampire shit, dude. I don't want his damn boots. I'll take his dust. I'll take his armor. Molag ball. We did it! Who's gonna talk to me? Is Burn?
Oh. Now that's done.
What will you do now?
Not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawn Guard for as long as they'll
live. What's going on, Becca?
They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned.
Sure.
That's what I wanted to hear.
No. I don't want you to turn me into a fucking vampire.
It's over. He's dead.
Stop.
Prophecy dies with him. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else. I did what needed to be done.
Is there anything in here? Y'all got any more gold?
I think perhaps.
Why is there? That's like the third loud car I've heard ever since I opened my window. You guys probably really can't. Well, maybe you can. Since there's not really much background music.
It's destroyed. Not only that.
This looks good.
But Ariel's bow is in sync.
Just Kool-Aid.
The Dawn Guard will now be dedicated to safeguarding it, making sure that prophecy will never come to pass. You've served Skyrim well.
So do you want the bow?
Even with these vampires gone, the fight isn't completely over. Once we're settled back in at the fort, there will be more work to do. We'd be honored to have you join us.
What? That's it? Hey, if this is my boy. You're cool as hell, dude. He ain't even acknowledging my presence. Can I seriously not talk to this guy?
Yes.
Alright. We done did it. Did we get loot? No, we didn't get loot. Alright. So we did the Dawn Guard quest, the majority of it. I think that's pretty much a big chunk of it. I don't know, honestly. I should probably just rob these people. Oh, I leveled up. Shit, I'm trying to get more health. Alright, what can I put up? Let's see here. Okay, it's about block. Anything I can put up in 2-handed? 73 now. That requires 80 for the final one. Same power attacks. Okay. Decapitate enemy. Side with power attacks with 2-handed weapon hits all targets in front of me. That's the one I've been wanting for a while. But before we check that out, let's check out the Dovahkiin one. Because this one had these 2-handed things. Focusing on staggering and we got a chance for small bursts. What's this? The world running slows? It's a lot of two-handed shit, isn't there? When I say a lot, I mean, that's really about it, isn't it? Dovahkiin regeneration. What's this one? Elemental damage? Dovahkiin professional? Fence. Okay. So it's like a combination of a bunch of shit, isn't it? Let's just go get the sweep, because I've been wanting the sweep for a long ass time. What does this one do? Backwards power attacks. Okay, that's pretty cool. So that means it hits everybody in front of me. That's dope. So we're out here. We're trying to get the Ogma Infinium, I guess. Might as well just camp out here. We're just gonna do it. Cause I opened up the quest thing and this is the first quest I saw. And I want to get into some, like, quest mods soon. Fire salts. I do need these, sir. No. It's not what I wanted to do. But I'll do it anyways. Hey, what's up? Good. Just getting a quick save, alright? What's up? When the top levels, I brought all the blood.
I can almost hear them.
Whoa.
I feel their life.
Whoa, yeah, I'm gonna stop right there.
Come, I will make the mixture.
Getting good books. Come make the mixture, dude. What is that? Did he inject himself? I have no idea what's going on. Come on, bitch, I want the Augment Infinity Bar. Whoa. Stop pushing me, Tanback. My god, I can't go anywhere without getting pushed by him. Wow. This cube is big as hell. What the heck?
It's just a book. I can see. The world beyond burns in my mind. It's marvelous.
Whoa. Good? He's dead. I don't want any of that shit. You can keep all that. Agma Infinium. Wow. There isn't much turning to do, is there?
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Bitch, Agma Infinium. Oh god, this guy again.
Come, my champion.
Hey, Hermaeus. What now?
Now, you have my Agma Infinium.
Mm-hmm.
It contains,
I could have told you that,
the knowledge of the ages has revealed to such.
How you say that? How you say that?
My loyal servant. For hundreds of years, it's been shut away from the world. Septimus was a useful,
I think, all these Daedric dudes and girls, women. Daedric men and women. Daedric beings. Princes. Prince and princes. Princesses. I don't. You think they would all be like, wait a minute, hasn't this dude work with Hermaeus? You think they'd get on to me like working with the other people? What are, we finished the quest. I just read the book now and I get free points, some shit like that. Seal of Knowledge rolls before you. Choose a section you wish to read. Path of Might, of course. Here we go. So we get like 1 point in everything, right? 1 point, maybe more. But everything that's in like the melee area, that goes up. Nice. Ooh, we got 5 points in that? So it's 5 points to everything? That's pretty nice. Alright, sweet. Can I read it again? No. Didn't think so. Agma Infinium removed. Bye bye, Agma Infinium. It's nice reading you. So now we're strong as hell. Alright, let's beat some fucking ass. You know what they say? You know what I say? You know what they say? Beat it and eat it. Alright. I'm gonna pretend that I never said that before. Can I? You guys good? What? Did someone spot us? Oh, wait. I don't see what spotted us. So I added in this mod that adds in a lot of ocean monsters. Which is kind of scary as hell. But it's also pretty goddamn cool. Alright, let's beat some ass. I'm not using the level up yet. Until I take some damage. I'm not fucking with that shark either. You can just chill down there, shark. These are the guys I'm fucking with. Heyo! Narcus Bronin! Don't fucking touch me. Oh my god, I used a fee thing. Wait. Oh, I hit both of them. Bitch is staggered, I do more damage. That was too easy. What do you got on you? That's it? I don't think anything else is exactly better. I mean, this is better. Those are better. We're just gonna equip those, right? What are we wearing? Sure grip? Never mind, we're not gonna equip those. I'll just over encumber myself. What even was that? I already forgot. these. Damn it, I equipped it on accident. Right. Am I still carrying too much? No, I was about to say, like, what? Boy, do you know who the fuck I am? It seems like nobody's heard of my father's legacy, which is rude. My father was an amazing athlete. No, he was an amazing orc. Explorer! I got an achievement. Time out. Where's the Unrelenting Force? Why is it not here? Time out. Yeah, why is it not here? Did I lose all my shouts or something? Oh, I'm not allowed to use shouts, apparently. It's kind of weird that my shouts kind of... What? What just happened? Why'd I shout randomly? Yeah, I don't know what's going on right now. There's a cave out here. I don't know what this cave is. Don't go hostile. The chill. I don't really know if I want to go in here. Hey, man. Why are you hostile all of a sudden? That'd be good. You ain't gonna do shit to me. What is that? I'm just gonna see all the other monsters down in this section. What are you? Hellhound. You're nasty looking. Shut up, Tambag. I want you, like, making the noises. You don't do shit. Honestly, what do you do for me and Serana? Nothing. This is like a whole, like, just like outer region of Skyrim. Come back here. Alright, I'll take it. What is that? Is this a regular ogre? Troll? Where's Unrelenting Force? There it is. That's pretty weird that it kind of just like removes it if you're casting a shout. I missed, by the way. You got something you missed right there. Good one. You think there's such thing as vampire ogres? Probably. Look who it is. Alright, so save the game. I'm gonna go in the ocean. Just look for shit, honestly. I'm trying to see some fucking ocean mammals. Ocean creatures and mammals. There's something down here. Cannot go that way. There's something out here though. Is it the shark? That's not a shark. Oh shit. There's frostbite sharks. Shoot at him! Kill him, guys, come on. Come here, assholes. Come right here to the shore. Come right here, look. Dipping my feet in the water. Do you think that hit him? I don't think it works that way. I think shouting into water hurts sharks.